in yet. Wait, what happened? You picked up though. I should have done this.
Only in the
only thing you should have No, but what is this bishop b2? You're much better here. Just knight d4.
No, no, so
position.
Yeah, knight b3. No,
this is the position. Yeah, you play knight b3, I took
knight
d5.
Yeah,
but play me f3 now.
Ah, okay.
This is what I was worried about. F3 always coming, so I have to play.
Yeah.
Ah, yes, actually.
Is that
what is this?
What is this?
A back winning, right?
What? I don't believe this.
FG2 is a
3.
Ah. Wait, you wanna...
I saw this option.
No, you have to... I don't understand why there is so much excitement over one little f3.
Yeah. Ah, but you can... You were
why f3
on?
Just take
f3
and go to rook
h5. What
yeah.
If I play g4, for example?
3 minutes!
Yeah.
Rook h1 or
g3?
Yeah.
Rook
h1,
rook
h3,
of course.
Yeah. Ah, rook h1, rook h3. Of course. Of course. Evening. And now, wait a
minute.
Yeah, wait, rook h1,
rook
h7.
And then the bishop. F4, f3, g3, g4, f5, f4, g5.
Basically, I didn't play this, and the next thing I knew, this knight's
on. It's like a dance.
F5, f4, the pawns are dancing.
And then I found this absolutely sickening.